very fate of Pandora hangs in the balance. If not, too bad, I'm telling you anyway. First, there was the vault, an alien prison opened with a mystical key. To the warriors who opened it, the vault was just a container of tentacles and disappointment. They vanished into the wastelands, certain that the vault held no treasure at all. They were wrong. The vault's opening triggered the growth of iridium, a priceless alien element. Soon, the rare and valuable mineral emerged all across Pandora. Its appearance attracted many, including the Hyperion Corporation. They came to Pandora to mine iridium and bring order to the savage planet. Through their excavations, Hyperion uncovered evidence of an even greater vault. Their leader vowed to find it, to use its power to civilize the borderlands once and for all. But Hyperion weren't the only ones searching for the next vault's alien power. The call of danger and loot is not so easily resisted. Certain warriors came to Pandora in droves to uncover its hidden secrets. Some would call them adventurers. Others call them fools. But I call them vault hunters. Our story begins with them, and with a man named Handsome Jack.
Welcome to Pandora, kiddos. Great. Another deadbolt hunter. Handsome Jackson, busy. Wait a minute. You're not dead. Yes! Now I can get off this glacier. Claptrap, your metaphorical ship has finally come in. Allow me to introduce myself. I am a CL4P TP steward bot, but my friends call me Claptrap. Or they would if any of them were still alive, or had existed in the first place. Oh, I've got something for you. Here, take this echo communicator that I totally didn't loot from one of these corpses. It comes with a Class 12 heads-up display, complete with a mini-map. Now, come, come, friend. Let's get you inside. Man, this is great! Now that I've met a mighty bolt hunter, I can finally join the Resistance and Sanctuary, take vengeance against Jack and my product line, and repair my central processor so I stop thinking out loud! I wonder what it's like to have a belly button.
I'll explain everything soon, but know this. You're alive for a reason, and I am here to help you.
Minion, roll out!
And into the city of Sanctuary. That is the only place you will be safe.
I hear Bullymon! systems are causing those earthquakes. That, or your mom just got out of bed. Zing! Ah!
You'll need that funny little robot's help to reach Sanctuary, the last bastion of the resistance against Jack, and the only place you'll be truly safe. Get to Sanctuary.
Jack here, president of Hyperion. Let me explain how things work here. The Vault Hunters show up, Vault Hunter looks for the new vault, Vault Hunter gets killed by me. You see the problem here? You're still alive. So if you could just do me a favor and off yourself, that'd be great. Thanks, Pumpkin.
And open! Oh, my eye just switched back on! I see a tough-looking minion and an incredibly handsome robot! Which means that whoever has my eye is very close!
Intruders detected.
It was nice knowing you. I hear getting eaten alive by bully bugs isn't such a bad way to go.
Let me get that for you. Executing phase shift. You're welcome. Perks of being an artificial intelligence. I'm networked into almost everything on this planet. It's a long way to Sanctuary. Please take whatever you need for the journey ahead.